Hey, man. What the hell? Is that who I think it is?
That is.
Whoa.
Oh, dear God.
You got to hear, fam. Damn, I ain't seen Shazam in forever, yo.
You know, there are some people that I was hoping that I would, like, never see again. And yet, here we are.
There's a pair of people who you would rather not see a lot of that, if we're being truthful.
Fucking Shazam for your big guy.
You would
Shazam Freer talking about what?
Meeting up with people?
Whatever it is, it's not.
Guys, we've seen the teeth, you know, we've seen the logo and the people pop up recently.
Look, can we?
All I'm gonna say is the saying, getting the.
Yo, let's focus on what we got. Let's focus on what we got in front of. The main event of day 14, the Women's March Madness Final, and oh boy, one determined woman and a true conviction, Amber Steele.
Almost certainly be the crowd favorite.
Oh, baby. Oh, boy. That 9 to 5, gentlemen. We're about to have ourselves a good old fat fight.
For introductions, Jess McDonald.
The following contest is the women's final of the CCL March Madness Tournament. It is a three-way elimination match with no disqualification, no countout, and no time limit. Introducing first, standing 6 feet tall, weighing 160 pounds, Boston's own true conviction, Amber.
Amber, just a win away from getting a rematch. Her one-on-one shot at the woman that took the CCL women's title from her last November.
and the woman who also put her in this tournament, Eddie.
She was used an opportunity to prove a point that she is still Amber Stevens.
Which Amber Stevens will we get tonight? If it's not the absolute best Amber Stevens, she will not win.
Agreed. Has to be the very best. Ring out finalist number two.
Probably the prohibitive underdog.
100%.
Alex Clarke is in place. So I think there is fireworks coming. Or not. Seriously. Alex.
Introducing next, representing OSOK from Brazil, standing 5 feet four, weighing 125 pounds. She is the UWF Charge World Champion, the Little Nurse, Annie Cortez.
And she's taking the rope slide like he was doing his match. The high flyer, the underdog.
Most definitely the underdog considering the resume of the other two finalists.
Великой победы! Ура!
The Hell March weighs in. Virtual wrestling's walking weapon of mass destruction.
And she ain't just any nightmare, John. This is the Russian nightmare. And a woman who I've said, really from day one, guys, feels like she's all this.
Morgan is able to exercise as a demon of one woman in the semi-final. Now her next focus is getting her got a Juliet star up.
Titles, if you please.
The third and final participant from Moscow, Russia, standing 6'1", weighing 195 pounds. She is one half of the UWL Charge Tag Team Champions, the Russian Nightmare, Morgan Reincroft.
A lot of combustible elements here.
Really quickly. Throw a number at 21:51 seconds.
Hey, Tim, tell us it.
Morgan Reincroft, the Russian Nightmare, 6'1", 195 pounds from Moscow, Russia. Third man this corner appearance, this is 2017. Longest reigning champion in GCA history, 165 days of GCA Barcat Champions. GCA Beast Champion, currently the real champion. Final upwards, 2016 made Magnus Tournament winner, defeated Lara Croft, which is the number one to make the final.
And the season 2 convention, 6'6", 16 from Boston, Mass. Her tournament debut, longest reigning CCL Women's Champion in history. Inaugural GCA Women's Champion, 2-time Prince of Wrestling Champion. Inaugural Call All-Stars Women's Champion, UW Women's Week 1 Tournament run up to the first. 387 days to the football division. With the Sakura Hajiwara, KJ Young, and Maya Cortez.
Speaking of Cortez, here's Annie, rolling up 5'4", 125 from Brazil. Making her man of some of their view. Current EWL Charge World Champion. One of the debutantes all match has season included. She's a member of RSFK. And I thought Tracy Sparks, Cassie Age, and Tori Valentine to reach the final. I must correct you, champ. It was Ovana that,
yeah. It was Ovana. Do the gimmick.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is your main event of CCL March Madness Day 15. It is the women's final of the CCL March Madness tournament. Amber Stevens versus Morgan Reincroft versus Annie Cortez in a three-way dance. The winner will face Julia Sterling for the CCL Women's Championship after second.
I want to throw a number at you guys real quick.
Go on.
29 minutes, 51 seconds. Oh! That's how long it took Morgan Reincroft to be one of them in my finals. So you gotta wonder how fresh Morgan is going through that long of a match, nearly almost 24 hours, maybe 48 hours ago.
All three of these women went over 28 minutes on Friday, on Saturday night. Oh my God, look at the strength. Look at the strength.
Man,
look at that.
Go!
The power.
And you can just really see the size differences. Annie, who's 5'4", and both Morgan and Amber at 6 feet or over 6 feet.
Oh! A perfect kick from Morgan.
But you got the question just been answered. How fresh is Morgan Reincroft? We just found out.
Here's something. Hold on, I'll let you finish your. Got it.
Medic.
Yes.
Medic.
Yeah, can we like them?
Annie's gonna have to go to the medical tent after this match.
She's gonna fucking tent. Good lord. Ain't back in though.
And she ain't gone just yet.
No. Oh! Roll up for another. Something I want to mention, and I think it's a fact we all forget about.
Mm-hmm.
Before Amber Stevens, you know, started that 1,300-day streak,
mm-hmm.
the person who pinned her right before that streak started is in this ring right now against her. Yes, it would.
Oh, what's Morgan doing? Oh, my God.
Power! Boom!
Zero fucks are being what Morgan?
Say it again.
No fucks are being given here.
Devil in the knee. Jeez. I took the power bomb to like PSA.
I was gonna say if I were Annie, I'd just let the other two. Just let them handle it business and like maybe get him a free shot.
God, did she knock both of them down?
Okay. I think Daddy's gonna take this head on, Eddie.
Okay.
The heart of the little nurse is, you know, unquestioned.
She ain't scared of nobody.
Yeah, like, as you said at the start, Annie is the 100%, I would say even more of an underdog than Sly in this match. I think we'd all agree at this table.
Yeah. Oh! That time I'm warning. Uh-oh.
Oh, God.
AMF? AMF
by Amber! One, two!
Oh,
I do not blame him for going for the ambulance right then and there.
I know it's like me on the head twice, and we're what? Only like 10 minutes into this?
Not even.
We're less than five.
In fact, we're
less than four.
Okay,
you know what? Fuck these hats.
Feels like you're gonna drop me on my head, I'm gonna drop you on your head.
Drop kick. Drop kick. And the business calls by
your hand. Can we talk about how AMS got to this final? How
Jeez!
Ovana on Friday night? Hold up.
What? One.
She beat Ovana using a move that her husband, Zach Stone, the 054, the inverted 450.
The inverted 450, he calls it. The inverted 450, I dubbed the Genesis.
Yeah.
That's two. And he gets into the Morgan. Quite impressed. One, two. Remember, this is an elimination match, not a triple threat match. So this will continue until there is one and only one.
Switch back!
And Morgan catches a knee. Cover. One.
But they, someone did get a two count on Morgan in this match earlier than Wonder Woman did two nights ago.
I think earlier than anybody did in this tournament. Oh! And with a knee to Morgan.
She said, fuck with me.
Remember, all three of these women and oh,
what a kick.
Now Morgan comes. One.
And he's like, I can do that one shit too.
Snap! No one lives. One.
Oh, and it kicks out of it. It's a rare occasion someone kicks out of that.
I may be wrong, but I think Annie might have been the first to kick out of it in this tournament.
Yeah, because one of them didn't kick out of it. That one in the semifinal.
Yeah,
let me
write it down.
Oh!
Yeah.
It's that fire and passion of any.
Absolutely.
He's the only Cortez left in this tournament. She is representing the entire Cortez clan with this performance.
I'm the planted on the knee.
That hit her right in the face.
Oh my
Jesus.
Two headshots.
More head trauma.
It's a lot of head trauma in this match right now.
Annie, she's doing very well in that ring, you know, facing off against two former, you know, dominant champions.
Annie.
Oh, look at this, your first figure four.
Oh.
Indian death block.
Oh, but going to submissions against Amber is not, you know, your preferred tactic.
Absolutely not.
I was so prefer some submission training because of her MMA background.
Mm-hmm. So Gina Corrado taught her a lot of ways to get out, a lot of submissions.
Front face slap by Amber. What is she? Oh, and he takes a free shot.
Oh my god, the strength! And then it was too much.
Damn, the bottom dropped out on
Amber. Oh my goodness.
And that kick. Use the momentum though just to take Morgan Reincroft overhead.
Overhead throwing.
Jesus.
Oh, we got Morgan back up. All right, well, nope. Down it.
Why did they go for Amber's Amazon?
Perhaps. Well, I mean, we'll never truly know, but possibly. Oh, close on by Amber. Close on by Amber!
That was more like a running punch in the face.
Oh, well, yeah.
Indeed, fit. It is.
Yeah, I'm the guy with the Indian death walk.
That didn't go as well as. Oh my god, Mori just. Yeah, okay, I'm just gonna push you down. Because, you know, fuck you. That's what.
And
oh!
No!
How did that put Morgan on the knee?
Off the rope.
Ooh, kick is blocked.
Oh, head scissors.
That's what Annie's gonna have to do. She's gonna have to use her speed.
Got to.
She's got all the ball. Go ahead, jump.
Of course, she needs to be on her basket. Gotta be on her basket.
Amber. Oh, Annie up top and Annie's ass. No, no. Okay.
She just slapped Morgan?
I think she did.
And Morgan was giving chase.
Hey, champ.
Yo.
Question.
Answer.
Slapping Morgan Reincroft for any reason. Petty, right?
Very. That's about a 9.75 on the petty meter.
Why would you do that?
You should. I'm saying. Snap Wilson back right there, baby.
Come on, in position two only.
By the way, guys, I don't mean to like take away from this, but I'm gonna be real quick with this. I had a beautiful date night the other night. On Saturday night in Boston with a very, very, very beautiful woman.
Uh-huh.
That beautiful woman was my wife, who surprised me and showed up here in Boston. So, yeah.
Nice.
I definitely choose that night. I just wanna put that out there. Anyway.
Okay. Totally noted. Amber misses the clothesline. Morgan, back by your body.
And not bad like either.
Oh, honestly, you're not pulling the medic.
That's it.
Right.
Oh my god. It's
holy hard. Shit, bitch.
Dude, no.
That would have been the biggest pinfall of any Cortez's career.
Bye.
Oh my god,
the
Kamigiri.
AMS.
One, two.
No.
And he's still in this.
Of course, it's blood going through her DNA, fam.
All right, Morgan.
Pile driver.
Jesus.
Right on the top of Amber Stevens' head.
Oh, wait a minute. And now Morgan's got Eddie.
So he's burnt.
Burning Amber, and Eddie goes out to the floor. Oh, wait a minute. And Amber immediately grabs Morgan. And
what a pass to this tree here.
Oh! Tree of all drop kick. One.
This one. Rush the machine, don't break.
Full Nelson slam. Oh, and it was a knee.
Not every day you see Amber Stevens get full Nelson slammed, can we be clear?
Hell no.
But again, it's not every day she fights someone like Morgan.
Fat.
Oh, and the chop on Amber's legs.
She took the leg out of her leg.
Okay. Half nothing. Not. Morgan rolls through.
Hey, yo.
Oh, the poison man of the Morgan!
And there was a
she just tossed her over Eddie.
And yeah. Five.
That's why. Uh-oh.
Jeez!
That was a beautiful exploding suplex.
She exploded the whole body.
Sir?
Is that a red count? What's Morgan doing?
This?
Sweet Jesus!
A Russian missile to the floor with the suicide forearm, I believe.
Oh my god.
Women that size should not be doing that, but then again, who's going to tell Morgan Rick a different? Not I.
Not it.
Not it.
That's an issue. That makes you it. That's good.
Ah, pay it.
Oh, that says by Annie. What am I doing? All three women on the outside. I'm not. I've been ready to go all night, brother.
Okay. You get clear, I got you.
It's just been a match right here, guys.
It's been a war. Morgan Cup won.
Swingman!
And it.
And he stuck the sweet spot on Morgan twice and could not get a three.
And you know it's both.
German!
German! You know it's both. They're being very smart. They are not breaking up pinfall or anything because they realize this is elimination. They have to get somebody out so they can have a one-on-one opportunity.
Yeah, one less person needs one more chance to win.
Very big fact.
And I think Morgan's he plucks outside there and covered by Morgan. One.
Two.
Four. Something I've noticed.
Noticed that.
Poison. Morgan's hit her big move. Oh, hang on. Cover. Morgan's hit a big move, and he's hit hers three times. Amber has not tried her super kick once. Oh, is that over?
Not only that, but she hasn't tried her husband's new Genesis move. Got her to this final.
Injector!
I'd like to inject her open.
Back out on it!
Oh, Lord. Hesitation.
Oh no!
Yes!
I need hammer. Only hammer from behind.
Oh, blockbuster!
And Morgan stood right up. Ooh!
Oh god!
Look for the AMS. Does not get it. Caught by Morgan. Emma misses. Back body drop. And Spybuster.
It might be a wrap for Emma. Or not.
That's still very much so. That's right. And another. One blocked.
I'm not the tennis. Oh, knee from Morgan caught it right in the red. And he covered him with a blind knee.
Bam! Oh! Hammer with the clothesline. Cover. Two count only.
Big time sequence there in that in action.
And now hammer with the clothesline.
Going back and off the wall.
Ow.
That's the stump caller.
Ow. Is that the Doink Brown move?
Oh, but she ran right after Morgan. That was a mistake!
Fuck.
And now Morgan's cover it!
One, two,
And he just gets the shoulder. Oh my god, Amber's got Morgan up. What a shot. They have no separation from him.
Hey, look at this.
Achilles lock. On the injured leg.
And Amber hit me in those trucks. Oh, she's able to kick away off it.
Getting said early hit kid or that MMH or she can get out of pretty much no mission.
And MMA training proves great. So I'm right though.
So it's a little backbreaker from True Conviction.
And he He's on the apron. Ambush at the
top. Oh, he's back in.
Can you imagine how lit this crowd's gonna get if Ember wins this?
Oh!
Jeez! She may have just lost it off that poison mana.
Ooh, fuck.
Jeez.
And now Anna's gonna try and eliminate Ember here. Like this one. Ember's still alive.
No.
Don't wanna fight, guys.
Indeed. Oh, what? Oh, the darkness!
Mm-hmm. Is it over?
Come on.
Manny's gone!
Manny's out.
Oh my god.
He's down to true conviction and the Russian Nightmare.
Oh my god. Ma'am?
Hey, yo, Fit.
What just happened?
Wow.
It's Watch for Morgan. Ember counters. Straight kick to the head.
You're gonna get your fucking head kicked there.
Two straight kicks to the head.
I think they both are really good at that, kicking the other head in.
I know, right? So it's our ult. Catch with the knee. Ember's
blocked. Pink kick from Ember.
Oh, Ember hanging on. One of these two will win the Women's March Madness. Oh my god!
Wow. My god.
It's a boom, I like to say it.
Indeed.
And then a ball whistle.
Straight agility. That is definitely something.
Oh, but Ember forgot. Another backbreaker. No matter, super thing is blocked.
Let me tell you guys, so this final sequence here with these is going to be nothing but hard-hitting action. Let me tell you.
Absolutely. Oh my god!
Wow.
Jesus!
Amber wants that shot, but Morgan wants that shot as well.
Indeed, and only one of them can get that shot.
Ember, who has, let's be honest, been cashed in on so many times and, you know, finally snapped. So it's like the belt, like, she better beat her belt truthfully. Hey, she feels like it's still hers.
So that was it.
And yeah, Morgan did a sunshot rider.
Oh, fam.
Oh, my god. Big hammer!
Again.
Amber's in trouble, y'all.
And on the other hand, guys, we've got Morgan Reincroft, who remembers Summer Madness. This is what, back to, you know, from point one. She was the overall, you know, tournament favourite.
Indeed.
And she went out in round. She was one and done because, well, we know what happened.
Yep. Come on, dog.
Jason, what?
The AMS is history with head problems.
And whoa, Jane! Go, Bill!
God, I just can't. I can't.
The athleticism from these ladies.
This absolutely off the chart. That was a blockbuster, by the way.
That was a springboard blockbuster.
Yeah.
And Ember.
Damn! Hit her in the face!
Oh my god.
But then she landed right on her ass.
Fuck! Oh, knee by Ember. Remember, they're not restricted by a count out or a disqualification or even the clock. They're free to stay out there as long as they want. But they can't win it out there. They have to win it in the ring.
Yes,
oh!
Sweet Jesus.
That's going to take a lot of power out of Morgan going after her back.
Indeed, and what is Amber doing? Hey, by the way, oh, wait a minute, Amber. Boss? No.
No, man.
This isn't good.
Mm.
Steamroller.
Oh, dang.
So, hey, interesting fact, you guys.
Yeah.
Oh, look at this. Look at this. Look at this.
One arm.
Look at. Look at.
Just to spin this one arm.
The power. The power.
So, despite these two being in the same company since the year 2014, after the Dusty Championship, Jesus Christ.
Go ahead.
These two have never met. 2013, I should say. Sorry about that. Jesus! Despite these two being in the same company since 2013, these two never met in a one-on-one match until right now.
Ooh. You can tell they have film on each other because they keep counterattacking each other.
Indeed. Jeez! The first suplex.
Interesting, you know, this is technically their first, you know, encounter with each other. Now, in a match like this, you know, they probably have been, you know, eyeing each other for years.
No,
oh my god.
She just nipped up. Anyway, just nipped.
Jeez.
Now think about that. Just think about that.
She is not the moment. There's a four-way stare.
Morgan Reincroft was negative clutch right now.
How do you combat something like this?
Oh, Emma's gonna find a way to.
Yes, she will. Hey,
what up?
Oh my god, that was pretty close to a sync fairy. Oh, by the way. Oh, look at that. Yes!
Oh!
By the way, Morgan Reincroft has, with her elimination of Annie Cortez, has knocked out a fourth world champion. She is one pinfall or submission away from perhaps the most impressive March Madness run ever.
Look at her year, by the way.
Since last September, oh my god, look at these hands, Fernando. Since last.
Get these hands.
Jeez, and these feet. Oh, and this hand too. Fuck.
And also think about this. She pinned Andy in this match. Uh-huh. You know Morgan is also part of charge.
I wonder.
Could it be Morgan versus Annie for the UWO charge? Morgan versus Annie for the UWO charge title imminent? Thinking emoji.
Good little counting.
Maybe.
Or Morgan versus Mother Devil. Remember the history between those two recently?
Oh dear. Oh, wait. Who was Mother Devil? Oh my god, fuck! Just dead ass threw across the ring. Again. She tossed Amber like it was a toy.
Let me tell you something. Just like anybody's bossing, their boss is strong. That's what Amber is.
Oh, well. Yeah,
armbar! Oh, piping into an armbar!
Armbar! Armbar! Oh, Morgan. No, she did not roll. No. No, she did
Let
not
me do
roll
this.
Through.
Let me do this. Let me do Zeno! Zeno!
And Morgan's arm just went snap.
Just like Jerry Black before her, she lost Ben Strong.
Oh, no.
Open hook on her head!
Snap half and half.
She made Morgan bounce.
That was cool. That cool.
Elbow! No!
No elbow from heaven.
Ah!
And
Where did your fucking heck with him?
She might just die. Long enough. Ah!
Did she just Samoa her?
She absolutely did. Oh, no, 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 no.
Oh! I'm on the concrete floor. Damn.
It's turning ultra violent here between these two.
Would you expect anything left?
No, because the poor fat witch is impressive.
Look at this. Look at this. The power. Like,
oh my gosh, she's hanging on. She's hanging on. That red
suplex.
Hey. Oh my god, she's hanging on. That red suplex. Hey.
Power.
Hey. Sis, Andy got eliminated. Chop. Chop.
Oh no.
No, 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 no.
Oh god.
No. Jeez!
To the window, to the floor.
Can you about say something?
Since Andy got eliminated.
Yeah. Has there been a pin yet?
No.
Jeez! Jeez.
Tiger.
There has not been an attempt by either woman to eliminate the other.
Me.
I think the first few minutes happened just like it. Somebody else. But now it's like, you know, it's you know, at this point, you know.
Wow.
You just.
Quick! On the hook, bro.
I just know, like, they're gonna kick it down, obviously, and stuff, so we're just gonna just. Oh my god!
That's a bro, y'all. That's a bro.
Absolutely ridiculous. I'm totally done. That's
perfect. That is perfect.
And Morgan, what are you doing?
Man.
Morgan Reincroft on the top ropes.
This is
no bad move.
This is not.
Man.
Last time was not good.
Man.
Don't do it.
Oh, poor Lord.
Don't do it. She's going to do it. Oh,
oh she got caught.
Oh, no. I'm a partner.
How is Amber taking her?
Amber?
To the lift.
Amber?
Yo.
Ow!
Power bump!
Ow!
She put Amber on the ramp.
That was a sit-up / ride power bump, too.
Champ.
Sir.
Patty. Right?
11 on the petty meter.
And Morgan's like, alright, you put me on the ramp, let me kick you in the face.
Why did I carry all the way up the ramp to powerbomb?
Where's
it going?
Listen, there's no count outs. They can do whatever they want.
I mean, but I think they want to win, right?
Win? Morgan already did.
Oh, did you see? Her head hit the light.
Oh, no.
Her head hit the light.
Oh, no. Morgan's hurt.
Damn.
Morgan's hurt. And
she's still fighting.
Oh, Morgan's gotta be hurt. She just got super. What in the.
Wow.
Remember, who's been training Morgan?
Hey. Guess who just got steamrolled on that bar, that light bar right there?
Don't tell me Mario's flicking a spear.
See?
Oh, not all the way! I thought she was going off!
Yeah.
They're getting awfully close to that.
Oh, shit.
Oh, Jesus Christ, that
no, 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 no,
no, no, no,
no, no,
no, no, no, no,
no, no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
Jesus!
That has to be it! This crowd is absolutely loving their hometown girl. Putting the beat down on more.
Oh my god!
That has to be it.
This is over! It's a bit. They love the effort that both of these men are. Look at this again! Look at this!
What's this? How? Off the stage.
And then.
Elbows from
these two are trying to kill each other.
That's what we're doing.
Rain down on me.
That's just gonna be it. She touched her off a 5 to 10 foot platform to concrete.
And this is academic, right?
Maybe not. You don't know.
Russian machine don't break. It looks like
Russian machine don't break much. It only broke once with her neck. You never know.
She
lives.
Super kick is this.
Are you kidding?
It's Morgan fucking Reincroft.
Flying on the
pine.
And that's Amber fucking Stevens.
And Superhuman would say, fuck this shit.
God. So these two have been fighting. So these two have been fighting for 35 minutes now. I mean, the match as a whole has been 35 minutes.
Oh, at first,
it goes
Morgan.
Shit. Fair. Just about
a balance. She didn't leave her feet.
Right.
She didn't leave her feet.
That's me the highlight. She didn't leave her feet. Morgan outweighed her. What the hell?
She didn't leave her feet. What the fuck is that? What is Morgan doing now?
Top rope.
She's about to do this.
Oh my no.
Yeah.
Yes!
God! Jeez!
Avalanche Fat Lace Thrill!
Morgan gonna try and win it with no one. No!
Down the belly, time to stop.
Oh no.
Jeez!
No! Face first!
Face!
On her face.
On her face.
These two have been alone, and these two have been fighting alone for about. What is Amber doing? Oh no.
Not a back suplex.
Oh no.
Stop! Amber's back suplex turned her inside out.
Come on, Amber. If you want that title shot, you better finish her.
Oh,
I don't know what they can do to win this.
Jesus!
That one means all Morgan is in the clothesline. Amber Ford is steam.
We'll drop this.
Right hand!
Dog. Come on, knock her all the way to fuck up.
And, oh dear.
Jeez! What?
So just absolutely wrecking each other.
Oh, well,
Jesus!
Wait a fucking minute. Wait a fucking minute. Hey, yo. Listen. I know I've been breaking the boat. I know I did not just see what I just...
She did a handspring incident.
Wow.
Yeah, that just happened.
It's the door! Oh, my God! She killed David again.
God, you see more of this hell.
Spike! And us again!
Come on, Amber. This is your time.
She got to finish it now. She has to finish it now.
Morgan has to be out on her feet. She got spiked off that first one.
Something! No!
So Morgan has a 6 cents when that super kick is coming.
No!
A third in less than a minute. So trying to... No, I think these two are killing each other. They're not trying. They are. That's how much this title opportunity means to them. They'll kill the other to get it.
Nay.
He's got something in mind.
Two knees. And no. Three was one tonight.
Morgan!
There's that leg drop.
Wait, Jesus. 18 slice leg drop.
That was ass. Man.
Explode!
Oh, here we go.
Oh, it's about to be time.
No one
ass! No one ass!
Stupid Timus!
Sonic Super Kick!
Timus did it again! No one! No!
There it is! Super Kick!
Double Super Kick!
Come on! Hammer finish it!
That'd be it!
The leg is hooked!
March
Madness!
Unbelievable! We're going to get AMS and Julia!
Here's your winner of the 2020 Women's March Madness Tournament, True Conviction, Amber Stevens!
I don't know what will.
Oh.
It has to sit up a lot of them.
You guys. That was a That was amazing. Oh my. Hats off to all three of these legs.
It's one of those, that saying, it's a shame only one of them can win it. Hey, Amber Stevens knows a lot more, and she showed it.
There was the ult of darkness that knocked Danny out. That would be the last pinfall attempt until the end of the match. Look at this. Oh, we still want to see that? I guess we still want to see that. Look at this. This was the turning point, I think. Morgan slammed off this.
She's feeding off this crowd here, boss. Look at this.
Drop
down on me.
Morgan tried to win it, but no one lives. Actually catches. Good to catch the man mess. Try to finish it with a super kick, but she missed. Morgan, one last gasp. That's the poison ladder. Tries no one lives again, but no! Super kick.
That was the first.
And a second. Morgan knocked out four world champions in March Madness. But she needed to knock out five. The one she couldn't. Get that opportunity at the CCL Women's Siren.
Like her song says, like Amber's song said, my turn now.
Her time and her turn will come on the 18th of April. After second and all.
Hey, baby. Here comes the CCL Women's Champ.
Here's the champ.
And the champ who wanted Amber to win this, guys.
Exactly.
That's something we can't forget.
Oh, now Juliet can prove herself to be a worthy women's champion if she can beat Amber in Brooklyn.
The one match both of these ladies need, they will get in less than 3 weeks.
Hello, hello.
select the one to fight with.
Get it on.
10-9-8-7-6. Think and choose the right one.
Get it on.
5-4-3-2-1.
Yeah.
Select the one to fight with.
Get it on.
10-9-8-7-6.
Yes, sir.
Think and choose the right one.
Get it on.
5-4-3-2-1.
Hi, I'm Eddie. Thanks for watching March Madness 2020. Please subscribe if you like what we do here. Also, here are a couple of things. One by the algorithm, one by us. Here's your test. See you later.